Good morning, everybody. I'm going to change up my workout today and do some core exercises. And ankle's still messed up. It's been a week and it's feeling a lot better, but still not where it needs to be. So my squats and my deadlifts are usually today, but I'm just going to do some core stuff. And yeah.
Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? For a drink from the well, Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood.
Come outside, I see my gutter drain. It's supposed to be outside the fence over here. Pain in the butt. Switching it up today, guys. Over easy. I suck at doing them though, so this is actually a good one. Throw some toast in here with some jelly, skim milk. Teenager and thinking,
man, that's old people stuff. So I guess I'm older, had a change of heart, but I actually like listening to sermons or The Point or Z1077, just some talk shows. But I wonder what you guys like. Do you guys like listening to talk radio, or do you guys just listen to the radio?
This is some good pineapple. Really juicy. I'm gonna have to get me a pineapple now.
Finally off work. Man, it was a hot one. Just ready for the weekend. We got some broccoli with some taco stuff. No shells today, guys. We're all out. Probably healthier that way, though. And some good news. I'm down to 178. Woohoo. So I got the swing set in here. Now I'm getting ready to do another workout here, and you know, this is basic swing, leg and core exercise right here. So I got a swing here. What you got to do, one leg here, one like this, balance right, and you go. Here we go. That's how you do it. It's called the free leg swing leg exercise.